channel. In this today's video, I am going to show you the lipsticks which better suit the dusky complexion or brown skin tone or the skin tone which I am having. So I am having different shades of lipsticks from different brands. I have not tried them in the shop, but I have bought them online seeing the reviews on the YouTube. So today I am going to review some of the lipsticks which I am having. The lipsticks which I am having are, I am having a bunch of lipsticks from different brands and in different shades. They include browns, reds and wine colors. So I am having a total of 7 to 8 lipsticks, and one is missing from the brand L80. So I will show you the lipsticks one by one. I'm having some crayons, some matte lipsticks and some normal glossy lipsticks. So the first shade I'm having is from the brand Oriflame. So it is, you can see it here. So I'm having, it is from the range Pure Color Intense, and the shade is Rich Red. Actually, it doesn't look as a red, but it is having some pink undertones. So it is, we can't say it as a perfect red. It is just Rich Red, having some pink undertones to it. So actual price of this lipstick is 229 rupees, but when you buy it from the agents, every month the price of the lipstick gets changed. So I bought it when some sale was there and the price was around 129 or 130 rupees including the shipping charges. So I paid a total of 150 rupees. So now you can see the shade, and even it looks like a bullet, but I really didn't like this lipstick, because even though it costs 229 rupees, we are not getting a good product inside. See, it's already broken. I may have used only once or twice. The packaging looks good, but it's not up to the mark. So the shade looks like this. So the next shade which I'm wearing now is a brown shade. It is like a nude color to the brown complexion, and this is from the brand Revlon. And from the range Revlon Super Lustrous Lipsticks, and the color, and it is a matte lipstick. You can see it gives a matte effect, and the shade number is 032 Delectable. And it is really a good shade. It is a brown shade. It doesn't make you look like some aged. It doesn't age. Okay, it doesn't makes you look like an aged woman. It is a perfect nude shade for the brown skin tone, and you can see the shade. It is perfectly packed, and I really love the packaging. It is having a black and gold packaging. Actually I bought it from a store and it was around 600 rupees, but you can get some good discount on the websites. And the shade is, and it's almost about to complete. You can understand how much I use this lipstick and how much I love this lipstick. So my next shade from my favorite lipsticks is from Iba Halal. It is a Halal lipstick from the brand Eba, and I have the shade Mocha Shot. It is a MO2, you can see here. So it is same, the packaging is same as the Revlon Lustrous lipstick, and I really love the packaging. I think it is also around 250 plus or 300. I think it's around 250 plus, and it includes a shipping charge, and you can get this lipstick from amazon.in, and it is also a brown shade. And this is the one I have purchased newly, so you can see the shade here. Go on for the next shade. So my next shade is from Shikhar Cosmetics, and it is from the range that has been newly launched. It is from Never Say Dry Cream Lipstick in the shade 04 Revolutionary Rose. You can see the shade on my lips. Shade here. It is a dirty pink rose style. It is a dirty pink rose type shade, and you can see it here. And you can see it on my lips. It is a creamy lipstick. It's not matte and it stays longer, but after some time it gives a really a good matte effect, and it is good for them who have dry lips and chapped lips, so it looks very creamy on them. And my next shade is it is a lip crayon from the brand Bella Vosta, and it is a lip crayon ultimate. It is a chubby stick, and in the shade shade color is not given on this, but I think I got the shade. It is Hypnotic Rose. I got this in my Glam Ego October subscription box, so it has not given the shade number, but the color which is on the chubby stick or lip crayon is the shade I got this, and it is having a good nice packaging with the silver cap, and it is having a twist. Actually this is the start of a bold colors, so it looks, the chubby stick looks like this. It claims to be matte lipstick, but I don't think so. It is a complete matte. As you can see, some glossiness on my lips, and it is not even transfer proof. Yeah, it is pigmented, but if you give some 2 to 3 strokes, but as mentioned on this, it gives only one swipe is enough, but I don't think so. But after some time, it starts to bleed. And it is not even transfer proof, as you can see. So now comes my favorite shade from the brand PAC Cosmetics, and it is in the shade 13, and it is a perfect red matte lipstick, and I Totally love it, and you can see the shade and how it's how it changes the whole look of our face. You can see actually I love the packaging a lot. I love it. I even love the closing because having a magnetic closure, just it gets closed, and you can see the shade here. I totally love this shade. I'm in love with this shade, right? And here comes the shade which nowadays I'm loving it to an extent. I really love this shade. It is one of the bold shades and it suits your complexion very well, and it gives a, it completely changes your look. And this one is from again the my favorite brand Sugar Cosmetics. And it is from the just launched Matte as Hell Crayon lipstick. It is a new shade that has been launched, and the shade is 12 Baby Hose Man, and you can see it here. And it is a deep pink purple shade, and it really looks good on the dusky skin tones. So that's it. Thank you for watching my video, and please, I'm a new YouTuber, please subscribe to my channel.